Scott's asked, I see tuners adjusting air fuel ratio through the MAF transfer. Is this good or bad? This is really a reference to a factory ECU. When we've got a factory ECU, most often these will use a mass airflow sensor, and that mass airflow sensor is directly telling the ECU what mass of air is entering the engine. Now, if the ECU knows what mass of air is entering the engine, how big the fuel injectors are, and what our target air fuel ratio is, then it's actually pretty easy for the ECU to calculate what pulse width to send to the injectors in order to achieve that air fuel ratio. So provided the injector data is correct, if we have an error between our measured air fuel ratio and our target, the correct way to approach adjusting that is in the mass airflow sensor calibration or MAF transfer function. And this is really common, particularly if we modify the inlet track at all. So even just fitting an aftermarket air filter can be enough to influence the accuracy of the mass airflow sensor calibration. If we make more dramatic changes, such as a pod filter or an over the radiator cold air intake, this will almost certainly screw up the MAF calibration, and you'll have some work to do there. So yes, that's a valid way of making adjustments. If you want to know more about EFI tuning, click the link in the video description to take our free 6-part series of lessons that will show you the fundamentals behind EFI tuning.